My best friend left me again yesterday night.